You've created your lead magnet. You have your opt-in. Now you're wondering, how do I get more people to that page? Because I want more names on my email list. Hi guys, I'm Rachel Lindteigen, president and founder of Etched Marketing and Etched Marketing Academy. And that is exactly what we're talking about in today's training video. How do we optimize our lead magnet or opt-in landing page so that we get more email signups? So if you're not sure what your opt-in is, or you're still trying to figure it out, I've got a couple of videos for you. One is just the simple process of what is an opt-in and how do we start building our email list. The other is how do we use SEO research tools to come up with an opt-in that our ideal customer wants and is searching for. So if you need either of those videos, the links are in the comments. Now, back to this one. How do we take that opt-in that we've created that they want and get more people to find it? The first thing that we're going to do is to research keywords that align with our opt-in. What is the term that our customer would be using to research for something related to our opt-in? So we're going to want to do a little bit of keyword research. You can go to the Google Keyword Tool, which is within Google AdWords, or you can use small SEO tools, you can use SEMrush, Moz, whatever keyword research tool you want. You can go through that. What I'm going to want you to do is to look for search volume, think about the intent, what is your customer asking for? And I want you to choose one or two keywords that are really relevant to your ideal customer and your opt-in. Then I want you to optimize your page. You're going to want to use your core keyword in your title tag and your meta description. If you're not sure what your title tags or meta descriptions are, I'll go ahead and link videos to both of those in the comments that really walk through exactly what they are and how to write them. Quick story, quick answer. Title tag is a maximum of 60 characters, including spaces. Your meta description is a maximum of 160 characters, including spaces. Both of those should use your core keyword and should hopefully entice a browser to click to go to your website to learn more. Now, in this instance, as we talk about using SEO to grow our email list through optimizing our landing page, you're probably wondering about copy because most landing pages don't have a whole lot of copy on them. This is one of those instances where it is okay not to have that 300 or 500 words minimum. It just doesn't make sense to have that much copy on a landing page. It's not going to be ideal for SEO, but you're going to do everything else that you can to optimize that page. So it's okay. Just have the information that is necessary. You're going to also want to use SEO in your image file names. You're going to want to optimize those image file names. If you're not sure what that is or how to do it, there's a video on that as well. So make sure you watch that video. It's going to walk you through how to do all of that. Now, if you have any questions, this is super easy. Do your keyword research, add your title tag, add your meta description, add your image file name. That's really all you need to do to optimize that landing page. Now, if you have any questions about this or you want to learn more about SEO, I have the videos in the comments, but I also have a training class for you. It's a free SEO training class. The link is right there on my homepage, etchedmarketing.com. It's 3 crazy easy secrets to getting started with SEO so that you can get more website traffic without buying ads. It's a free class. You can take it, sign up and take it right away so that you can get started. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments how I can help. What questions do you have about SEO? And until then, I will see you. Now, if you found this video super helpful, do me a favor, go ahead and like it, subscribe, and comment below and let me know how it's helping you. All right, guys, have a great day. Thanks so much. Bye.